Okay, so this problem has an example of physics in motion. So